In this video, we show how to configure a micro detector ultrasonic sensor with a teach button to the two-point mode configuration. We're using one of our UK series of sensors in this video. Press and hold the teach button for 8 seconds until both yellow LEDs flash, then release the button. Now press the button to select two-point mode, meaning both yellow LEDs will be on. We can cycle through each of these three modes. The right LED on is window mode, both LEDs on is two-point mode, and left LED on is single-point mode. Once you select the mode, the LEDs will blink at a slow rate. Then they will stop blinking and all LEDs will be on. At this time, set your P2 or furthest distance target. I set our target to 14 inches. Press the button and the LEDs will blink at a slow rate. While the LEDs are blinking, set your P1 target, which is your closest target. I used 4 inches. Now press the button again and the LEDs will blink at a faster rate and then will stop blinking. The sensor has now been programmed. As you can see, at 4 inches our analog signal is reading 4. As we increase the target distance to 14 inches, our analog signal increases to 20, or has a positive slope. At 14 inches, our discrete output comes on and stays on until we get to 4 inches, then turns off. If we want to reverse the logic to normally closed with a negative slope, we simply press the button at our closest target. We use 4 inches again. While the yellow LEDs are blinking, we move our target to its furthest position of 10 inches and press the button again. The LED will flash faster, then stop. Now our analog display shows 20 when we're at our closest target and 4 when we are at our furthest target, giving us a negative slope. The discrete output turns on when the target is closer than 4 inches, and it stays on until we get to our furthest target, then the discrete output turns off. The sensor will remain in two-point configuration until we reprogram it for a new configuration. We can easily change the target distances and whether we want a positive slope analog with normally open discrete output or a negative slope analog with normally closed discrete output. Thank you for watching this video. Please follow along to our other videos on programming and setting up the micro detector ultrasonic sensors. Please be sure to check out our other videos on sensors. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact our award-winning technical support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this video to learn more about Automation Direct support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on sensor products. Be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos. Don't forget to hit the like button below.